Laboratory of Ecology and Natural Sciences. New Pokemon Snap. I gotta say, these graphics so far look tight. Much better than Sword and Shield. Oh, although... he kind of needs some work. He looks really rough. Stoutland, is that his name? I can't hear my game audio, though, so let me try turning that up. Alright, Professor Mirror, hi there. I'm glad you made it. Welcome to the Laboratory of Ecology and Natural Science, or LENS for short. My name is Mirror. That's not your name. I'm researching Pokemon and their natural environment here on Floreo Island. I thought it was like the Lentil region or something like that. Rita. Yeah, and that's not all. The professor is going to study... Oh, every single Pokemon here in the Lentil region. No one's ever done an ecological survey like this before. It's going to be amazing. No one. Aren't you forgetting a certain explorer? Is that a reference to Todd from the first one? No. Okay. Good point. You've read the stories of Captain Vince, haven't you? But even counting him, Professor, your survey is going to be the first of its kind in 100 years. That's awesome.
Thank you.
Well, thanks. I should show up and see if we actually have voice acting in this game. I don't hear voices. Are there? I thought there was voice acting in this game. Didn't it give me an option for voices? Let's go check out the lab. There's an Audino and a Dedenne. I wonder if anyone's documented how many actual Pokemon are in this game yet.
By the way.
Loving Pokemon, that's that new feature, right? Camera. So is this Rita like my rival, I'm guessing? Is that the dichotomy here?
Yep.
So for probably the first time in living memory, I actually did not spoil this game. I've avidly avoided spoilers, which is weird for me because I almost always spoil games when they come out. So I actually know nothing about this. Barring the fact that apparently they're shiny Pokemon. Maybe. I'm not sure the exact details on that. I accidentally spoiled that today.
Anyway.
I don't need this explanation. I'm gonna learn by doing kind of... Alejandro! Turn off your Wi-Fi. I'm streaming. We're back. Sorry about that. Yo, this is like, let's go when I have to use gyro and I can't use a Pokétron to piss.
Try getting a shot of that Pokémon.
Oh, it's Vivillon. I love Vivillon. Okay, fine. Just take a photo. Hey buddy, how you doing?
Now why don't you try moving the camera to line up your shot? See that circle in the center of your viewfinder? That's called if you use the left stick to move the point, give it a try.
Don't get me wrong, I like Pokemon games. And I like most games in general, but like I feel like nowadays they make games for the least common denominator. Like they have to hold your hand. And not just Pokemon. Every game has to just hold your hand. Like, who the hell can't figure out how to point and click on the camera?
Try getting a shot of that. First, move the pointer so it's left. Did you see that shape appear around whatever will be important. Try snapping a photo. That's it! Great job! But since Pikachu's a little far away, it looks kind of times like this called to zoom in. Just hold the Z. Try snapping a photo.
Wait, is there no... I have two zooms, this and that. I can't, like, go halfway through. Okay, that's... Hopefully gets amended later on through the game. What an awful modern camera if they don't have multiple zoom options. Alright, three photos taken, two Pokemon photographed. How's that? I hope you're getting the hang of your research camera.
First of all.
Three shots, I don't have much to pick from here. Try selecting the Pikachu folder. Oh, so they're separated by species, that's cool. Were they separated by species in the original Pokemon Snap? I can't remember. I think they might have been. Nah, boy, I want this Pikachu. Obviously, that's the best one. Yeah, I wonder if there are different Vivillon forms in this game. I love Vivillon. Hey, Alejandro, how are the audio levels? Because I can't really hear the game audio, but I've also got my television down low so I don't reverb.
A new discovery.
Game audio is really low. Cool. Thank you for letting me know. How does the mic sound? All right. Let me know how that sounds once it updates. Hard to believe I'm a beginner. I've taken two photos.
A new discovery.
Next is Vivillon, a new addition to our research.
Nice work.
Up 3K on all photos so far. That's cool.
How was it?
Mic sounds fine. Okay, cool. Oh, now I hear the voice acting. But not every line, it looks like.
Alright.
Alrighty. So do we unlock actual, like, gameplay now?
Now that. Here's the thing.
Neo, the one in Matrix. God, it's an awful pun.
Jeez.
Mm-hmm. Details and weight. Yo, I hope they had, like, if you remember the first game, like, Doug Trio, Mewtwo. Only two I can actually think of at the moment. Like, the Pokemon signs, like the
Enjoy your first
geography
tradition.
And stuff that look like a Pokemon. I hope that's in this game. That was such a cool feature. Now the audio sounds loud to me.
That's the entrance to Florio Nature Park.
Oh, beautiful. Wait, I'll... No. Okay,
the Neo 1 will automatically follow a set
right trigger.
You can just focus on looking around and taking photos.
I'd much prefer my right trigger being the capture button. Oh, those are Buffalon. That's a hey you, Grookey, look at me. Oh god, can we spin any slower? Oh, turning had better be an upgrade. It's ridiculous less sounds. Alright, let's see, we got a doof. You got a word book? I saw an important book. Where the hell did you go? Oh shoot, those. Are those little melee weapons right now? I can't break. Okay, the D-pad let me quick turn. That's good. Hey. You look pretty. Can I look up, down? No. Oh, I can look directly behind me then. That's cool. I see Taylor. And some Padoops. Are you a Pichu and a Grookey? Oh, it's a Swan. Oh, you're so pretty. Magikarp. Wait. Boom. Double Swanus. Ooh, triple Swanus. Okay, so you can look up, you can't look up manually. That's kind of stupid. I mean, you can look up manually, but you can't quick turn up. Which is kind of dumb. Okay, that's... Is that... Okay, I only have 50 shots left. Okay, so... So your D-pad turns in relation to where you're already looking. Can you look up? Ball or something so I can throw it at his attention. I love Florida. It's even my favorite color, the red one.
That symbol marks the spot where you'll teleport back to camp.
Okay, so that teleports me out. Is there anything else I want to say?
Basically, the end of the course.
Oh, wait, you your face.
I'll take a look at the card.
Alright, so that was the first stage.
Welcome back.
Okay. 27 photographs taken. 14 Pokemon photographed. Let's see what we got. Only one of them's facing me. Oh, not even facing me, but with you. There's a trio. That's probably a better photo. Boy, Greg, you never look at me. Because. Warful. I want you all to try. Whatever, I want you anyway. Taylor, oh, that's a hard one. Remove that. Well, I might get more points for that. Nah, let's go with that. Wait, no, that picture. Swanna. Prettier. Magikarp. I don't even know how that is a proper photo, but sure. Is it the bonus per number of Pokemon or just by having more Pokemon? Because I got 5 in this shot. No, I got 6 in the shot? Oh, that's a better shot than I think. And 4 use, sure.
Alright. Work. Sorry. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery.
Yeah, I found the hoodoo. Its butt was sticking out. You'll see.
Great timing.
I assume I need something like this game version of the pester all the way get up
discovery.
Though.
Perfect timing. A new discovery. Perfect timing. A new discovery.
Or it might be awake in a nighttime run of this route. I don't know. Obviously. I'll have you be so proud of me. I have not spoiled this game for myself yet. I haven't done that in like 10 years. It's such a pretty tale, though. That'd better be like at least a 2-star.
Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
I remember Professor Oak's evaluations being much quicker than this.
Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
Okay, so that's everything.
How was it?
Alright. Okay, so you level up like points, it looks like.
Anyway.
Research level on a course tells you how much progress you've made there. So it's per course. Pokemon behave differently as my level goes up. Gotcha.
So.
Gotcha. Mm-hmm. So each route will have its own level, it looks like. So let's go ahead and... Ooh, a title! Cool. No, I did not get a picture of the Florida's waving at me. By the time I looked back at it, it was too late. As soon as I noticed it was acting differently, I started getting teleported on the stage. Poor heart.
Now then.
That covers just about everything.
Hey, so-
Can we go on a nighttime?
Stop anyway.
Well, don't let me keep you longer. You have a good time to snap some photos. Woohoo. Alright, so we have cleared the first course. Still level 1, but obviously that'll increase as we progress. So I think I'm going to end the first episode here. Thank you for coming out to watch, and I hope to see you in the next video.